say I'm not going to do that. Just keep praying, we will get out of the trouble.
I'm not going to lie.
Because how can a PhD holder be riding Okada?
And you don't need PhD.
How can a PhD holder be riding Uber? Taking one person from Ikoyi to Abule Egba.
Don't bring your lads to Ikoyi, lost Abule Egba.
Just for 3,000.
Sorry, 3,000.
Then the hold up will hang him down.
To go on traffic.
That will be the only trip for the day.
Oh,
the then
the
how day. Will he pay for the car?
How will he solve motor?
How will he now feed his family?
How will he touch you?
This is the life we live in there.
Then those
that stole our money for the hospital materials.
How don't you fool coin?
They were passing there at night with their girlfriend going to charity.
She now found one girlfriend.
And you said we should not find.
No one can imagine.
I was around that for 3.5 years.
Or the phone to my table.
So I'll put my fire light on and then go to hunt.
One flashlight, so you wanted to smoke on.
I'll stay 1 week, 2 weeks.
I don't know, seven.
So why don't we go and apply for 1847? Because for them to come and be telling me the story of what happened in the war front.
I told him I saw information and no joke.
We should go together. We have to pray every morning before we start fighting fire. Before we start fighting. Yoruba is bound to leave now.
Yoruba friend,
the suffering is enough. Enough is what is
enough.
The Lord has approved it. And I was very happy what the Lord said.
Is that
before the end of May and April?
You
will pass through Nigeria. That you will make some governors to resign. Who are antagonizing the Yoruba race? And thank God this morning, two governors have handed over to their deputy.
Gomina Meji wants to fish there for KG one.
We are going to pray because there are some people using my name on the YouTube. We need to break at times to tell the whole world. Prophet Marcus will never call you to send money. Prophet Marcus does not have an orphanage. Prophet Marcus does not have a place where you can send money. Whoever in this world I call you, tell the person a defaulter. And tell the person to think about heaven. And to tell the people that he's looking for run for his life. And he don't have an orphanage in Kaduna. And he don't have any foster home. I only expect my home in heaven. I've warned Asabe, I told Asabe. In the middle of all our videos, we'll be letting everybody know. If anybody send you any message, I am too big than to give you a message on the phone. I am too big to give you a message in your house. We go to prophet. In Elijah, we go to prophet. Prophet does not go to anybody. A prophet is born, but not trained. Everybody in the whole world should take note. Don't send money to anybody. Don't ever send money to anybody. They are using my picture. They are using my name. They are using everything around me. It's better for them to go and find out their level because they are going to see the wrath of God. But I don't know who your father has offended before that make you wanted to lose money. I don't press computer. I don't press Facebook. I'm not a friend of Facebook. I don't send any message to you. Take note. Everybody should take note. If they send it to you, if they send any phone number to you, call them and cancel them how they can meet Christ. If they refuse to meet Christ, they will meet Christ. May the Lord bless the viewer.
Why is we will get it?
Amen.
By
praise.
Oh, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord. The Lord will open it for you.
Amen.
You'll be great and be known and be popular.
Amen.
Be seated.
Thank you.
Can you put listen to the mic? Hallelujah.
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 Because we're going to say, oh God, calling physical.
Hello. Hello, Tim.
But we are on my PC later.
8 shepherds.
28 shepherds.
So we are in honor at the Lord.
They are not happy to die.
But what are the time to do?
Seemed like it was time.
Hallelujah.
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 We are learning from these people who are dying.
When I see the way you come to church on Sundays, I
Timari Boshe Sheto was a church.
Looking at if you have sent to the angel.
Why would they put it sent to Malika?
Maybe you have settled the Malika that nothing should happen.
Maybe we will bribe Malika.
Then my father is the shepherd of that church.
Then my
father
will be shrugged in the church.
Then my mother is the most senior person in that church.
Yeah, me low that, but you know ye in the church.
That will help you.
You know, you're running low.
Because you need to buckle up.
To the bona to mura.
Yes, Professor Agbala Yobi, the driver, sit down. We travel to Ibadan. When we're coming back on the express Lagos, a man was living in this Texas. He has four boys, hefty boys, playing basketball in America here. But the last one said he wanted to have his master's in Nigeria. But eventually he said he wanted to attend the university attended by his father, which is the University of Ife. They all agreed. And they bought the ticket from here. They were all money here. Then they took the ticket and the plane and went to Nigeria.
What flight was in Nigeria?
Then with the Ashagari type Mercedes. Then they bought some stuff of people to eat from America. Because in that accident, we found a bucket of popcorn, some foreign things that we were eating. So they dropped the last boy who wanted to go in for that school, Celestia. Please, it's bigger than you people. Today is the first Sunday in May. Please, my son, stay with the phone.
All right, sir.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then when you look at it, they came to where I sat. They said, Daddy, don't follow us. That man knew who you are, that the prophet.
Okay.
And they left. Then after 30 minutes,
I
descended to the staircase. They left. Because we are in 34th Street, and 34th
floor.
So then I was trying to trace them.
They
were texting me how to move.
What text me, Mishmar?
Then when we got to room, the man said,
they
congratulate them.
Okay.
Then after 3 weeks,
let you say better.
He said, they have the bad.
What a funny way. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Then from that place, and the Colorado ticket, somebody bought that ticket. Then I was in Staten Island. So when I got to the place, there's a man who called me. He's from Delta.
Oh, the Delta.
I will invite him to come to your church. He
said,
sir.
Sir,
I've married,
but she
no child,
or someone,
nothing,
sitcom,
an American. And as old as I am, I don't have any child. I said, but
well,
I have two things in the bag.
Will
your American lady use it?
She said,
yes, anything. So when I gave everything to them,
because
I gave you the only 2 months,
but she made
you give 1 month free, don't know sex. And after the second month, you can go.
Then you should keep
your operation time.
Then
you're going to get a massive baby
ball.
You are lucky for this trip. He said, sir. May I not deceive you again? The money I used to, the gas I bought into this jeep,
I borrowed
the money.
Sir,
I don't have anything to give you. Then I said, sir, I will beg you to use it.
Me
too I will not have value of what I'm giving you if nobody used it.
You know, if you could see value, but
you
will
not job on me,
please use it. If we don't use happy people,
use it.
We won't know how effective it
is. Just go.
Shalom.
Then after some 3 months,
then you should meet her.
The woman was pregnant.
Follow
the prophecy again.
What tell he share?
He's gonna have a massive baby boy.
No, to my pure
and not a kid.
But now
they said I have to leave here tomorrow.
When Mulati Lord Laban you,
I have to come and put the baby on my leg.
The Mulati boy my so yes.
Very hefty boy.
Your
miracle for me.
If
you can listen to me well today, read you are going to get it.
Amen.
You are going to get it.
Amen.
Because there is not a place, not a church in America.
Except
the church of Adepoju.
In Queens, New York.
Yes. That is the only place where I have spent a month. When Oyibo and the rest of people wanted to turn the church upside down, the parish upside down, I was there to make sanity stay. And everybody was coming in.
But
people are complaining about 30 or 25 years ago, saying, I'm coming to America.
He's looking for where to establish his own church. Even our father now said, it's the altar. Aren't you tired of stress? If a trailer tipper picks up sand in Abeokuta, the Ondo people will buy the used part of the iron. They'll go and worship Ogun with it.
Hallelujah.
You think God's work is easy?
Don't back to your boys,
if you push your car into trouble,
your husband into trouble, go and take his
shoulder.
You will suffer like the back tire of a truck. Then I was inside the car, just look at the woman. I said, are you a member of this church?
I only
comes once in the blue
moon.
You are going to die by August. Just wind up all what you are doing. Because they are going to send you for an operation on the last day of April. They will perform operation on you. Wish you have your paper in your bag. The woman ran to the church. And called your husband. And he brought out the paper.
You
check up the everything was to be on the last day of April.
Supposed to be the operation.
I said, but I still have something in my bag.
They didn't want to be associated with
anybody.
They went at night.
Then I got into the place.
Jesus greeted them and said, come in. What do you want to read it?
Verily, verily, I say to you,
except a man
is born again,
he cannot see the kingdom of God. Nicodemus said unto him,
yes,
how can a grown man
be born again? How can I enter the true leg of my mother again? Is it not a tautology or rubbish talk?
Yes.
Can he enter the second time into his mother's womb?
Yes.
And be born again? Jesus answered.
Yes.
Verily, verily,
I say unto you,
except a man is born of water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God. That which is born of the flesh is flesh. That which is born of the Spirit is spirit. Marvel not that I said unto thee, you must be born again.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
He put what? Must.
You must
be born again. Then if you are to go by it today, it is not too difficult for you to change. Write it down. It is not too difficult for you to change. The very hour you are going to use to plan evil, it's the same hour you are going to use to plan good.
What can he do? The
same hour,
you can do good.
Then I'll say, yes, if you're
ready. Why don't you just decide to do good?
That's number one.
Okay.
Then it's the Holy Spirit that can do it.
That's the second title. Only Spirit alone can do this.
You can have PhD. You can have everything. But if the Lord never plays you well, even during your college era time, you can mislead yourself. You can make a wrong course. And then spend 8 years there. And then come back and then you don't like to communicate again. You don't like to do the work again. You want to go on the driving truck.
Over our truck.
Is it a waste of time? How do you think you find out like Nicodemus?
Hello, baby, Nicodemus.
It must be better.
Go back down.
Hallelujah.
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 Then the third one.
Iketa.
You need a mentor.
Only the Enetokumawu.
You need what?
Mentor.
In America.
You can't just be roaming home aimlessly.
You want them to help you.
After Corona, no more credits.
Give
you loan.
Lexus 2021.
You go and buy Lexus
2021. Remember
the let me sing that song. Get here, you buy a jeep like a sheep. Your parents' house back home rented in Ayobo. Since 13 years ago, they've been here. You ornament yourself. Osila is the person. So greedy.
Hallelujah.
Don't you want to listen to someone again? Will you continue?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You see?
This
world is bent.
Satan is running
for shame. Whoever opens and you'll be confused by him for 30
because
years.
The man said,
because also
I am at the door of your heart.
Knocking.
If you open, I will go in. But if you refuse not to open, I will force you. Then why are you not coming to God after 55 years that God should come and help you?
Then 55 years, one
day. And you are observing the devil that has no apartment.
But they didn't see a shoe.
You know what shame puts in about devil? Devil has no money to rent the house.
Up to
this moment, since he has been flogged out from heaven, in the book of Isaiah 12, Isaiah 14, Isaiah 15, he was asked to leave heaven with our partner back.
Like beer, come.
Now, if you wanted to confuse you,
I will
tell you. Go and open the closet. Your husband has a secret back of American card, which is hiding from you.
Debit card, too, for
but are you all right?
So, okay, sir.
That was Friday.
The Friday to Kojai.
He says, do you have an American account?
She has American accounts, sir.
That's how you can open an account.
You're supposed to have open an account.
Am
I here for sales?
I'm living in Nigeria.
Nigeria, I'm based.
Exactly, I have my American account.
My American account.
I just imagine you know what you visit.
So if I steal your money, I should put it in there.
I'm
not that kind of shepherd. Please don't be angry.
Whatever
you give me,
like that, don't fool me.
If you
envelope is not like for me,
the envelope is in my pocket. If the police stops me,
here's
your currency here.
I want to look for me.
Some people gave me to
go to hotel.
Then my passport, my ticket. Can you stop me?
I need to my love.
Sir, go in peace.
I don't charge you.
And then previous hours. The greedy ones, I'm gonna learn from them.
I took more than $10,000.
$10,000 explaining their positions at the bottom. They couldn't read the laws. Took it all from them.
They
never come here again.
Greedy.
Do you know the meaning of Rukayat in English? What's the meaning of Rukayat in English?
Hallelujah. When you look at this world,
to ba wa ye yi.
Oni aye yi ti wo according to lesson.
Satan kiri fun ti ju. E se ara wo ko kei. To wa ba je ni ta o fe ku. Sang in Matua Parish, Nigeria.
Only Catholic, it's the one I want in Joto to be Jew. Kerubu, today, what I want in Joto Riroju.
The Catholic came, CNS came.
Then the Baptist, today, what I want in Joto Nayo to watch.
They were the most
voluminous. Then I want to watch the not only American, only peace Jew.
And then those who came here said American.
Then select here, today, what I call Kenny Lawan.
Then select came and said,
maybe you watch it, you want to go to Joba or Ruo.
Whoever does not do this.
Jesus, come on.
Come on,
Jesus.
I'm
Jesus. The
Lord bless you.
Amen.
I could have started the sermon. But I have a lot of things to give to you that you don't know. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can you sit down and just pick the topic for just 10 minutes? I'm not too happy to preach today. I
would
have been going back to my country, but one of my daughters is making 50th birthday. That's the one delaying me. Because she tried, she flew to Nigeria during my own birthday. And now I am around. So just to leave and go. I have to send my wife as a long time in Ireland. So I have to stay. The Lord will bless me.
Amen.
And bless you.
Amen.
So then read the first lesson for today.
That
is going to restore our what? Our lost group.
Hallelujah.
That is going to restore what? Our lost
group.
Then the second lesson. That's the book of
John 3.
They said the man went to the prophet. In the night. He never
go
during the day. Because it's a shame.
You
give
back to 4 and 2 and you are celebrating 70th. Until the child.
Oh dear, this already have anybody.
You won't even tell your age to come back.
Bad day.
Until they return.
People are now.
We turned on yesterday.
Oh, look, we are in SARS last week.
The third we're doing in SARS. In
Abeokuta.
In Abeokuta.
Only about Mary, only about Sarah, one come with
them. They shot into the crowd.
No, then the bullets are pressing.
The bullets started falling down.
I'm not pressing, man.
The police started begging.
If I thought I had three morality in SARS.
The one we're not prepared was the first one.
But
now we are getting prepared. Just keep praying.
We will get out of the trouble.
I'm not going to lie.
Because how can a PhD holder be riding in Okada?
And don't need PhD.
How can a PhD holder be riding in Uber? Taking one person from Ikoyi to Abuleba.
Don't bring your lads to Ikoyi to
Abuleba. Just for 3,000. Then the hold up will hang him down.
To go on
that will be the only trip for the day.
The
then how
day.
Will he pay for the car?
How will he,
now feed his family?
That
is the life we are living there. Then those that stole our money for the hospital materials. They were passing there at night with their girlfriend going to charity. And you said we should not fight.
Too much.
Lord bless you.
Amen. Lord bless you.
Secretary, so let compare who does a lot. You need to know what? You need to know what? You need to know what? You need to know what?
Secretary, sir.
You might tell you things by way you want to feel like you don't do it. So let my friend, but you don't say what I'm saying. I'm saying, please, you got it.
Where is the senator?
Hallelujah. The first and the second lesson today.
Eko kika ikini ati keji, loni.
I can remember when I was in New York last year, in 2020, January.
2020, January, mo in New York.
That was a special mission in the foreign in the house there.
Shekon wa ni nuli kombe.
Somebody want to get the landed citizen of this place.
Any other ba, wait, baby.
It was difficult.
Interview
the top time. So I have to fly in from Nigeria.
Then
we went there together.
When we were about to enter the place,
the Lord revealed to me that the person coming to interview the lady is a witch lady. Then he has no husband. Then he has no child. Then how can he say God is a foreigner? God, what
do
you say I should do? Is that read the Bible? Read Isaiah 43.
Where Isaiah 43?
Then after reading Isaiah 43,
let it come.
I said God replace him.
Replace him.
And then when we were there, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. They now called the two people they wanted to interview, sir. The lady who said the one that was supposed to go interview you, just call into the office now. And she's sick. And I look at those children, the people they want to interview. One day, sir, it's up there.
Yes, sir, you said so.
When is the 12 o'clock?
They
will now put another person there.
My fear,
and it's going to be a man.
For my dear,
then that man will travel to Iraq.
Okay, he has
been in Iraq.
What is lost in Iraq?
To fight in Iraq.
Veteran.
But you have been to Iraq too.
What not in lost in Iraq?
Then Omadaro Iraq.
Omadaro Iraq.
He called them myself. He wrote away. He called them myself.
It's not this one you're going to talk about.
Then when it was 12 o'clock.
In what group do you have?
The man said, don't be annoyed.
But the man be no.
They just gave me your job now.
Come on,
they
just
come to the office.
Shall you was an office?
Not for them to separate two of them. Because it's late.
So put it
to me, them to stay together.
Hallelujah.
Then now saw the jacket on the man.
Oh, that's not
like your jacket.
Some more light jacket.
God bless you. Do like it? He said, yes.
When you show fair, you like it.
Are you a veteran?
When you show a jacket,
he said, yes. I went to Iraq before.
Not here.
Even I was dead then.
But
I'm
dead then.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Get
fat. She want fist bump.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
They only spoke for about 20, 30 minutes.
Could you see upon Ishadito Solomon?
And I asked a question from these two people.
What do you know?
He said that man we are watching in the glass.
They
have sat very close to you.
Don't joke with
him.
Who
is he? The man said, we don't know him.
Ni ah, Mario.
I'm with him to Rio while that's Nigeria.
People went, they denied him on the spot.
See this situation.
Look at this.
They
don't know me, I know who I am.
The front tire of their Mercedes got exploded. Then the vehicle somersaulted about 8 times. And thank God for comfort because they are having open roof ready. So as the car was somersaulting, they were just punching on the express. Then they were just hitting their head on his car, on the turn road. Now we thank God, it's only the driver that was alive. The whole three boys helped the tall boys all night. Then the father has a spinal problem. Then we were consulting the father that is a shock, those boys can still come up. He said, sir, we should not deceive him. Everything is over. All what I have in life is here. He said we should help him to sit very close to the wall on the long bridge. We think we just joke in the other thing, we move him down there. Then after a while, he said, what am I going to tell my wife? Then he hit his head on his car. And he died again. I don't know where you get your own life.
That you are having everything.
For the past, since I lost my friend, Professor Oladosu Omololu.
If you observe our father-in-law since he lost Professor
I'm not too eager to be alive.
He didn't feel like he wanted to be alive.
Because if you know Professor Omololu in Nigeria,
Dr. Omololu.
Whenever he's coming to my house, he'll be coming to my house with a bag. Then immediately my wife will even pack his jeep. Then if my wife found out from me that, is he sleepy?
Yeah,
I said yes. But I'm not finding out from him if he's living today or from living 1 week. Then my wife will now go and carry her own bag, put her stuff inside the bag. Then come to the guest room. Because me and my friend, we normally sleep the same bed. We talk and be arguing Bible. But eventually left me alone and go. So since that day, I just believe, what next?
What next?
Then the last one, he died last month. Then
my dad
is the professor, another lecturer.
Professor Ayegusi
is dead.
Not today.
Buried.
Until not this one.
So Madam said, what's the little too close? What's too close now?
What is next after this now?
That's why I told my wife the other before yesterday.
Sophie,
I said, I will not be coming to Ireland.
You want to see Ireland?
I'll be going to Nigeria straight.
No, see Nigeria.
I want to go and feel what my people are feeling.
I don't want to stay abroad,
I want to go to Nigeria.
You
don't know I was a hunter before. I was a hunter for 3.5 years. So I'll put my fire light on and then go to hunt.
Flashlight, so you want to go to
I'll stay 1 week, 2 weeks.
I don't know, second cemetery.
So why don't they go and apply for 1847? Because for them to come and be telling me the story of what happened in the war front. We should go together. We have to pray every morning before we start fighting. Before we start fighting. Because they said in Psalm 144, can somebody read? 1-5.
Psalm 144, 1-5.
He said he has trained our hand for war.
Blessed be the Lord, my strength, which seated my hands to war and my fingers to fight.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
It's not for your hand to take a matter
of ourselves.
Train our hand for fight.
The
way you go to Joshua, I was telling us.
He said,
but where do you think I'm coming from?
He said,
I've got to go there to go and defeat my enemies. He said, the blood stain you have on my clothes and the blood of my enemies. So it's quite different from your own Christianity.
Oh, yeah, to see.
7 candles, 32 candles, 56 candles.
Warfare, life without fighting in battle. Family warfare, Texas warfare, Celestial warfare, Olam Shola warfare, EFF warfare, all the pastors warfare. Save us from warfare. Drinking your guts and sitting down. You're not paying salary to God.
Please.
Job.
Yoruba is bound to leave now.
Yoruba fell
down. The suffering is enough.
Enough
is what is
together.
The Lord has approved it. And I was very happy what the Lord said.
He said
before the end of May and April, he will pass through
Nigeria.
That he will make some governors to resign. Who are recognizing the Yoruba race? And thank God this morning, two governors has handed over to the deputy.
Gomina Meji wants a fish there for KG1.
Tabanika kari olorun wa
Yeshua
Tabanika kari Jesu wa
Yeshua
Tabanika kari olorun wa
Yeshua
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.